Since Eric Bischoff has given himself the night off, I have taken it upon myself to name Evolution as running the show. There is strength in numbers. Might makes right.
You better learn who's running things around here. What you need to do is you need to learn.
Triple H said there was strength in numbers. I see some numbers right there.
Oh, I know. You can feel it, can't you? You can feel some kind of anti-evolution movement growing here tonight.
It feels that way on a raucous night.
I am ordering Randy Orton versus Ric Flair.
So the deal is this. Randy Orton must beat Ric Flair tonight, or Randy Orton will never get a world title match against Triple H as long as the game is the world's champion.
Wait a minute.
But the RKO, Nate, don't turn around. Oh, got the RKO. There's Batista out here.
Look at this.
Wait a minute. Jericho, Benoit, Maven.
What are they doing?
These men are not going to let Batista interfere in this match. Chair shot to Randy Orton, and the referee was on the other side of the ring.
Look at this.
Orton's got an arm over. No.
They just did it.
Orton's been screwed out of a world title match as long as the game is the world's champion.
That's going to be a long, long time.
Oh, wait a minute.
Look out.
Meanwhile, Jericho and Maven backing down Evolution here.
Wait a minute, the Tramite Ranch.
Evolution, they can't escape. Of the all.